so close to me, you know what I mean? I flew in this morning, we had a quick rehearsal, and we're gonna do this, and it's gonna be fun.
Oh, God.
Thank you.
Thank you, Mrs. Buffalo.
They like to get down now.
Thank you.
I will fall off the stage by the end of this night. Everybody make a mattress. Everybody make a padding. Lay upon each other.
Everybody, ladies, make a boot mattress for Meg.
That's not for Meg, it's for Todd.
Well-worn boot. That was the name of the man.
Oh, I feel safe right here.
Happens.
awesome.
Awesome.
I have to fool myself with effects. I'm not afraid to admit it.
All that shit!
What's up, man?
I fucking know.
Thank you.
anybody wants to be ordering.
Yeah!
If you see any hairs on there, I'm sure they're from a special patrol group.
I don't know who that is, but I'm sorry. I'm very sorry.
That's exactly what I'm saying.
been a while, but we're happy to be here. And thank you for coming out and giving a shit. We appreciate it.
Oh my god, my guitar looks like...
Thank you!
Yeah.
This next song... No? Oh wait, this next song, it has to wait till Grimey gets a beer.
Yeah, no problem. My mic's getting in trouble back there, sound guy. You can take me down in the monitors.
Who wants to buy a book written by our bass player, Sid? It's fucking amazing. It's creepy and scary and awesome. I know you don't want me to say it's creepy and scary, but it scared me and I liked it.
You can say it's creepy.
Once you're born, you can buy it here. He will sign it for you.
Come and see me after the show. I'll tell you.
Tell you about it. And he will also draw a creepy picture in it for you.
Thank you, by the way, for being in the trenches back then.
Yeah.
the dumbest shit sometimes. did you just...
Todd Nelson!
What?
I am off!
Jenny!
Todd too!
I am off!
He wrote it wrong, because...
You are...
There wasn't enough...
Got enough spare, Todd too!
I am about losing my voice, but I will still yell, scream all this fun shit.
No, we're not skipping devil's
song. Yep.
Good luck.
I feel like you guys can see, like, my underpants are brown, so I just don't want you to think I've got like weird shit. They're just brown underpants.
I have a border.
Yeah, I wore the brown underpants too, okay, the show itself.
They are. They're actually.
Seriously, fuck shit, motherfucker.
Hey, Sid?
No, we already played that one.
Sid, do you want me to, like, wash this and then send it back to you?
No. That is my gift to you, my friend.
All right.
In that case.
Woo! I don't believe any of this shit until I see it.
What just happened?
I pulled up.
I lost control of my life. Oh, that was it. It's like 20 years ago. I lost control.
We'll be right back.
all get out of your face.
Thank you.
Chicago for having us. Bobby T, thank you.
And I have
one more time, Winterborn, signed by Sam.
Buy the book, buy
just
the book.
Saying.
And really, thank all of you. This is so much fun for us.
It means a lot to us.
I'm glad you guys are having fun. For the first time in 5 years, we were in the same room together earlier today.
And we had so much fun.
Within seconds, we went back in time 15 years.
We really did. We had the same dumb jokes. Acted like the same dumb assholes that we are. We've got one last song. And this song always goes out.
That's a carcass song.
This song goes out to Uncle Roger.
Shit fuckers.
Now that comes at the end. We're doing the dumb one at the end. This is a beautiful song.
Oh, you're doing. Oh, I get to sing now, huh?
Woo! Mary, God!
Thank you.
song he's gonna choose.
Really? Right now, buddy. And trust me, we've been on tour.
It's not going to be epic, though. This is the song we didn't rehearse.
Yep.
Better. More epic.
But it's fucking
yeah, this is going to suck, but it'll be funny as shit. All right, let's do it. And then we'll get out of your way, and then we can all go do shots. I'm a scared.